spare racks on my baby. She keeps saying that I'm crazy. Oh guys, it's your boy Nathan back again with another reaction video. Today we're going back onto our world tour. Today we're going to be reacting to, excuse me if I actually say this name wrong because I'm not actually quite too sure how to pronounce this name, but I believe it is Krishna with a dollar sign in the middle. Like I said, correct me if I said it wrong because I'm unsure on how to actually spell the name. But yeah, this one's called Lil Bunty, official music video produced by Flamboy. Super looking forward to this one. This one came out 2 days ago, already on 3.2 million views, which is crazy. Like, this is like Kendrick Lamar type numbers. So I'm wondering what this guy is coming out with. I haven't actually done any reactions from India in the past. However, like I've said in the past before, I've done worldwide reactions. I've reacted to music from a lot of different countries. So yeah, it'll be interesting to check out what this guy's coming with. Let's get it, man. Make sure you smash out that subscribe button if you're new to the channel, man. Let's see what India is coming with. Let's get it. Okay. Daddy's home. Big statement, big statement. Yeah. Too many adverts, man.
You ready?
I'm ready, man. Okay. Are we looking at a diss track right now? This is what I'm here for, because in England, this is what we're here for. In terms of UK rap, gram culture, this is what it comes down to, clashing, dissing and things like that. So I'm excited to see who he's talking about. Let's get it. I like the way you come in as well. He came in strong. Thank you for the captions, because he went in strong. What did I say about bare back? Okay. Crazy. Yeah. He said he's already dead. I'm just, you know, dealing with the spirit. Crazy. I like that. No way. That is rude. I haven't heard anyone even drop something like that in a diss, but when a guy says that he thinks tiny, it's proper disrespect. True. He's basically saying that this guy fell off. He used to be good at one point, but now like your career is over and you're just trying to hang on to what you got left. This is very rude. In terms of the actual diss track as a whole, I feel like I need to go and check out Lil Bunty and see what actual songs that he has. If his name's Bunty or Lil Bunty, but either way, I need to check out Bunty's music and see if he's actually sent a response back, because this one's disrespectful as hell. But oh yeah, I think I got the captions on, which helps anyway. So if that's like a problem for everyone, I'm sorry, innit? But I needed to know what's actually being said. Trust me, it is. Rap is a jungle. I'm happy he did this because people need to know rap is a competitive sport, man. Trust me. Crazy. Yeah. Nah. What you guys reckon? You think he took this one far, is he allowed to? Maybe I need to check out, like I said, what Bunty said, because if Krishna's coming this hard, I definitely need to go check out what he's saying. It's one verse to put you in a hearse, and I don't even have to put my cap on. Kalamkar ko bola baitha main death row, is bhai iski mortal na paaye jaise Jethro. Ending the silence with violence of violence. I want to get rapper, get fucked, no necro. Kufa kya karegi kulfi ya kul? Bunty to lagta hai bhuti se dus. Automatic tha brush, automatic up tangi. Jab dikhta hai dollar, to khulti hai khud. Dekho ye sabri hai soch iski nali mein. Isko laga ye brutal hai gali se. Mera gana nahi chala tha tere naam se. Chala mera gana teri badnaami se. Hard. Yeah, this track come crazy, man. I like that one. That's official reaction video for Krishna Lil Bunty official music video out now on his channel. Go check that out now. Like I said, on 3.2 subscribers, at 3.2 million views. I can imagine this one's going crazy. This one was a proper disrespectful diss. And to be fair, in a diss, I don't really know. Is there rules in a rap clash? I'm not too sure. We saw Drake and Pusha T. Pusha T actually let everyone know that Drake has a child, and that literally stopped the whole beef. Drake didn't want nothing after that. So I don't know. Do you guys think that Krishna took it too far? Let me know down below. If you're new to this channel, make sure, like I said, subscribe to the channel. I'll be back with a lot more reactions. If there's more videos coming from this artist as well, I'll definitely be inclined to like check it out in the future. So make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and also leave a like on this video. It's your boy Nathan. I'm out.